Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter respiration. In that, we are studying topic structure of mitochondria. If I say mitochondria, it is a cell organelle that's present in plant and is very crucial for plant. Let's study and find out why and how. Structure of mitochondria. Structure of mitochondria. If I say about mitochondria, you all will say that it is a cell organelle that's present inside a plant as well as an animal, and it is the place where ATP is formed. Correct. It is the place where energy currency of the cell, or you can say the main molecule that gives energy to every cell, whether it's plant or animal body, is formed. So what is the structure of mitochondria looks like? It is a very simple structure and it is very compartmentalized. When I say compartmentalized, it is distinguished. The outer structure, or you can say there is an outer membrane present inside mitochondria. Now, just beneath that outer membrane, what you observe is there is a ring-shaped inner membrane present. Now, inside this inner membrane, there are matrix-like substances, or you can say grounding substances. If a similar analogy of matrix could be sent, then it could be cytoplasm, which is present in every cell. Now, we all know that cytoplasm holds all the organelles. Similarly, this matrix-like substance will hold the ATPase machinery, the machinery that will form ATP basically. Now, all these things along with the outer membrane, inner membrane and the matrix constitutes the structure of mitochondria. In the mitochondrial structure, the most important thing what we can talk about is the ATPase machinery. Now, this ATPase machinery is imbibed in the matrix region, and this ATPase machinery will actually form your ATP, which will be used in various reactions, whether you talk about photosynthesis, Krebs cycle, glycolysis, TCA cycle or ETS cycle. Everything will deal with this ATP. Now, Krebs cycle basically occurs in the matrix region, and oxidative phosphorylation, that is the synthesis of ATP, takes place in the inner surfaces of this mitochondria. The definition of ATP is that it is a process of oxidative phosphorylation in which ATP is added to IP to form ATP. And we all know that ATP is actually formed inside mitochondria. So I can say oxidative phosphorylation takes place in mitochondria. The structure of mitochondria. The structure of mitochondria basically consists of outer membrane, which is present in the outermost periphery. Just beneath that is the inner membrane. And there is a grounding substance, which is matrix, which is a jelly-like substance. And there are inner and outer compartments just present inside it. Students, don't you all think so that the structure of chlorophyll or chloroplast has some analogy with the structure of mitochondria? Yes. Even in chlorophyll or chloroplast, you had an outer membrane, then an inner membrane, then a jelly-like substance, which was matrix, and inside that organelles were there. So there is some similarity. The process of oxidative phosphorylation, that is the process to make ATP or adenosine triphosphate, takes place in the inner membrane or inside the mitochondrial membrane, where ATPase machinery is actually present. Now, mitochondria basically functions for ATP synthesis or to make ATP molecules. We're studying about the structure of mitochondria. Now, the outer membrane of mitochondria, beneath that there is an inner membrane, and beside the inner membrane there is a grounding matrix like substance which will hold the ATPase machinery. Inside this, the ATPase machinery resides, which helps to form the ATP or energy currency of cell. Now, beneath that there are inner compartments as well as outer compartments. The inner compartments basically also help during ETC or electron transport chain, especially that process which takes place during the process of respiration, the further parts after glycolysis, Krebs cycle, the ATC process. Students, this was about the structure of mitochondria and how various compartments of mitochondria help to form the ATPase machinery, or you can say how various compartments of mitochondria help to form the energy currency of cell. We have had a look in that. So, if your chlorophyll is very important for food synthesis, then your mitochondria is very important for ATPase, or you can say very important for ATP production. Both has to work in coordination and harmony so that final energy currency, or you can get final energy to do your anabolic and catabolic process. Thank you.